Hey guys, what's going on? It's the Only Emperor here. I'm back with another video. This time, second episode of our Mafia series, continuing on from where we left off. Hopefully. So I didn't actually get a chance to upload on Thursday, again, busy life, but I found myself an opportunity today, and I thought I'd just record another Mafia episode. So, let's do it. I'll just jump in and press continue. Now, this should just pit us pretty much exactly where we left off from in the first episode. Now, we haven't seen much of this game yet, but from what I've seen, I'm liking it. It's cool. It's got a cool, very retro vibe to it. Cool vibe. And I know I've said this so many times, you guys are probably sick of it, but I still think the graphics are quite impressive. Especially, like, the PS4 generation. Like, not the PS4 graphics were bad, but I think this is pretty above average for PS4. But then I don't really know what I'm talking about. Continue. Running Man, 1930. Yeah, I'm pretty sure this is where we left off.
After that night with Salieri's guys, I was back working as soon as I could. But it felt different. You get a lot of time with your thoughts when you're a cabbie. And other people's thoughts, too.
You there, driver?
Yes, ma'am.
Are you driving or loitering?
Driving, ma'am. Always driving.
Entered vehicle. Little speed on the bottom.
So where to?
St. Michael's Church, directly.
Oh yeah, see the road sign on my right of me just spawned.
I always drive carefully.
Then you'd be the first.
That's cool. I love how they've integrated that as a way, as a system of directions to the road signs. It's very cool. I'm driving
right to the road. I can't hear myself think.
Ah, that's cool. So you can hear, I mean, better. Happens in a lot. But, so I can tap the right D-pad to change the radio. Hold
it's
it to
Sunday
turn
already.
On.
Eyes cool. On the road, please.
Nearly crashed twice. Nice. The way that the camera kind of sways is cool. She's got a good feel to it.
Stop there, by the park.
I'm telling you, this game just looks really good. It's a nice looking game. Wait.
Here you go. St. Michael's. That'll be 30 cents.
The only tip I'll give you is to stop smoking in your vehicle. I felt like I was sitting in an ashtray.
Sure. Whatever you say.
Lesson learned, boys.
Can't drive without the radio. Better find a new fare.
Okay, how do I do that? I just drive around until someone calls me to stop. Oh, I'm a genius. Okay, let's just keep going. Wait. What's this? Oh, it's coppers. That's what it is. Right. Yes, okay, so the blue vehicles are in the map. They're covered, isn't it? I may have found where I need to go on the mini map too. Easy peasy.
Art gallery. Give me there quick.
Sure. Quick I can do.
Oh, quick,
taking
okay.
Some time out. What's it to you?
Not much. Just talking.
I'm paying you to drive, so do that.
Gotta be quick, boys.
Look at them out there. The problem with this downturn is that it's made people lazy. Giving them an excuse. The work's not out there, pal. The work is always there.
Run.
You just have to find it.
Run. Drive is what I meant.
Busy guy. I don't see so many these days. I saw this crapshoot depression coming. Solo before the crash. So yeah, I get to be busy. Your busy day is gonna be looking at old paintings? Have a business meeting there with a colleague. Not that it's anything to do with you. If you ever find a real job, then maybe you'll understand.
That was close.
Until then, drive and quit bothering me. Yeah, yeah, I get you.
Come on, surely you gotta be... Yeah, okay, it's just around the corner. I've got it. I'm just worried about these guys in front of me because... they're covers. And I have a feeling that I heard somewhere you can get speeding tickets in this game.
The gallery.
Oh, it's gonna be close. No, I got it.
Thanks, pal. Here's 50 cents. Don't spend it all at once.
I'll try not to.
Easy peasy. Didn't crash.
Every fair today's been a son of a bitch. On to the next.
Oh my god, that was stupid. Very stupid. Oh, I found myself in
like shit.
I've been working since 5. What's your excuse?
Booze.
Figures. Where are we going?
Little Italy, 21st Street.
Okay. If I don't tell the cops about the liquor on your breath, you don't tell them when I break the limit. Good deal.
Great deal. Got any good fares today?
Yeah, so.
How have I not crashed just then?
Who's got the money for cab rides since the market tanked and it all went to shit, I guess. Only reason I got you taking me places is I'm...
This is 1930, so this is just after the Great Depression here.
Fellas. They're only after the people moving it and selling it.
Yeah, but I've seen them go after guys for less.
Yeah, so if they think they can shake something out of you, they will use any excuse. This city's corrupt as all hell.
Sure is.
Maybe you can only get speeding tickets when you're in free reign. Can I check the corner? Not really.
Nearly there. Just up here on the corner, please. Hey, my cousin has a coffee stand around the corner. Tell him Lucio sent you. Take a break, huh?
Thanks. Might just do that.
Yeah, sounds good. I could really go some fake coffee right now. Oh, don't even get a drive there. That's mean. Fair enough.
Whoa.
Hey, how you doing, pal? You remember me? Yeah? Huh? Mr. Morello's a little bent. Shouldn't go helping Salieri's goons, huh? I'm gonna have to give you a beating. Just so you always remember who runs this town. Make it so you won't do much rocking for a while, eh? Look at this guy. I didn't think he'd make it fun. Let's get him.
Okay. Oh, Running Man, right. So that's why the mission's called the Running Man. Escape the gangsters. Just triangle the ball. That's an interesting choice of buttons. I've never had triangle to vault before. It's usually X or hold R2 while you're running. Something like that. Oh, I just got run over. Very not move. Oh my god, sprint. Oh my god. I'm literally getting shot at. I got this. See, they're not very good shots, are they? Do I have to climb up here? Oh, whoops. Oh, oh my god, this is intense, not gonna lie. Surely I've just about lost them.
Look at this.
Oh, got run over again.
How you doing, kid? Dino, Lou. You got business with the Don?
Nah, we just trying to talk to that cabbie over there, that's all.
That right?
Yeah.
Well, this here's the Don's favorite driver. So anything you gotta say to him, you can say to me.
Is that right? Well, I'll tell you something, pal, we ain't leaving empty-handed, that's for sure.
Well, then maybe you ain't leaving at all.
Okay, then. See your boys around. Let's go, Lou.
Thanks. Least we could do.
Come on! Let's go say hi to the Don.
Don Salieri?
Yeah. He's gonna want to hear about this.
All right, let's go. Meet the Don. Well, okay, well, that was quicker than I thought it was going to be, but, gee whiz, that was actually really quick. Alright, well, I'll tell you what, I'm going to stop it here, so that I've completed this chapter, and then I'm going to record another one back-to-back, alright, so I'll stop recording here, and then I'll upload a second one, probably just a little later, alright? Thanks heaps for watching, guys, really appreciate it. Thanks for keeping up, supporting me. Thanks heaps. Thanks heaps for watching, guys. I'll see you all next time.